very few times we have the chance actually to think of ourselves and to think and feel the floor, to feel the body, to ask the body how it feels in a particular point in time. So that is one of the things that Laban does. It's to create that awareness of self, but also to help and actually focus on the others and establish the relationships.